Yo, my girl's driving me crazy. We can't stop fighting.
Man, who you telling? My girl been blowing me up all night talking about you don't love me.
I've been sleeping on the couch for months.
Hey, babe, I'm in the living room. Things are going pretty good. I'm in love with her. I think I'm gonna ask her to marry me. Hey, babe.
What was that for?
You left the fucking toilet seat up!
Oh!
I'm freaking tired of you, Tony! Oh! I always tell you these things! Okay, and you left the bed undone! You know I'm freaking tired of
you! Baby, I love you.
I gotta go to the bathroom. Can you pause it?
I'm out.
You think I should stay with her? If you really like her.
I don't know, man. Look, there she goes right there.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around.
Yeah, you should definitely break up with her.
I should, right?
Absolutely.
I'm gonna do it right now. Hey, babe! It's over. I'm out. Man, Curtis the real one for that advice. Hey, Curtis, thanks for that.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side.
Hey, what's up, babe?
Oh, hey, buddy. Oh my God, are you okay, buddy? Do you need me to call 911? Buddy? No, Curtis, don't die. I love you. Like a friend.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect upon the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow face around the face, don't have a face, so now you lay open the gates. Great, eliminate like a lemonade. Hey, young boy, have to penetrate. Face, young boy, gun, call a case. Bang, never mama living with the pain. Wait, doctor says he's gonna stay. They don't get the sense of so he regenerate. Now a nigga harder than the head of the state. Giselle Curry is the new can.
Where's the other bottle?
Be careful, it's very cold.
Okay.
What I really meant to say is I'm sorry for the way I am.
I never meant to be so cold. Never meant to be so cold.
What I really meant to say is I'm sorry.
My wallet.
Chill, how much you need?
$20.
Got you, bro.
My nigga.
my nigga. My nigga, my nigga.
Damn, my phone's at 1%.
Oh, dude, I got an extra charger.
My nigga.
My nigga, my nigga. My nigga, my nigga.
My motherfucking nigga.
My nigga.
No, you can't say that.
So cry if you need to.
Suavemente, besame.
Man, out of our league.
Come on, man, give yourself some credit, man. Look at you.
She's a goddess.
She's a goddess.
Okay. Okay, bye.
Dude, you should go talk to her.
No, no, I can't.
You know what to do?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Oh, who's that?
That's your grandfather.
Really? How'd you meet him?
Well, it was a long time ago in Canada.
Dearest Geraldine, my love, I know you have many suitors, so I have enclosed a pic of my dick. Let's just call it a dick pic. Love, Grandpa.
You're kidding.
Nope. There he is right there.
Oh, God! Grandpa!
He wasn't the only one. This is my collection. Billy, oh. Tommy, oh. Luke, Jonathan, oh. Walter, the football team.
Oh. It goes down in the field. It goes down.
You guys got any cool Pokemon in there?
We got bitches, bro!
Hey, how you doing, man?
This is my mom.
Hey, bro, we have so many bitches.
Bro, so many bitches. Watch this, I got two just for you. Just David Blaine, two bitches just appear. Look at that, you like that?
Ooh, he's
cute. He is cute, but go inside, bitches. Go inside. You can only get this if you come to the party, bro. I'm telling you, bro, there's so many bitches inside!
I'm out.
$20 says I can beat you with paintballs.
I'll take that bet.
Yo, Abby, where'd you go?
Who the fuck you think you're fucking with? I'm the fucking boss.
Pay up, bitch.
Every time I think about those kids, it gets me mad.
Do you need a taxi?
Uber!
I tried hard, but I guess I gotta try hard.
Okay, stay right here. I'm gonna go grab my camera.
Okay.
Yo, Kurt!
Ah! Ghost!
Grandma! Oh!
You kicked her in the face!
Why would you dress your grandmother in a ghost outfit?
Grandma, are you okay?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, are you okay, Grandma?
I am so sorry.
What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? Why is she dressed like a ghost?
We're going to a costume party!
party!
It's July!
Okay, good point. But you kicked my grandma in the face!
I'll show you why!
Oh, scared me. Yeah, she doesn't really look like a ghost.
I told you.
Yo, come
on! No, 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 no.
Motherfucker.